In this video, I will show you how to look up a vendor. You navigate to logistics, material management, purchasing, master data, vendor, central, and then display. We check address, accounting info, payment transactions, purchasing data, and partner functions. We can look through the vendors by company code, your own company code of course, to see whatever vendor you want to see. In this example I will take from Europe and then hit enter. Here we can see the company from Europe, its address. We can navigate, we see accounting information, reconciliation account, payment terms, purchasing data, euros, which means that whenever we order from Europe, we pay in euros. Partner functions, and that's the end of all information we wanted to see.